Welcome to Pick Up or Stick Up. I'm Kyle Huffman, and we got a great show for you today.
My name is Mike Hunt. In my free time, I like to drink beer, shoot rifles, and go to the beach. I can win this competition because I have really nice abs. Yummy. I like the really big ones because I like a little extra baggage and stuff like that. And I really like big butts, and I cannot lie.
My name is Alex McIfer. Well, I'm in this competition to pick up some ladies. And a woman I like to look for, a nice butt and perky hard breasts.
Good day, mate. I'm John Ron. Well, in my free time, I like to dive with the sharks, and I like to surf. And occasionally, I like to hit on the ladies at the local bar. What do I look for in a lady? Well, I look for nice wrinkly bosoms and a nice hairy chest. Why am I in this competition? Well, I've always wanted to be a movie star, and this is about as close as I can come. And I've always wanted to say hello to my mother on the national television. Hi, Mom. Good day, mate.
Welcome to Pick Up or Stick Up. You guys ready for round one?
Yeah!
I'm gonna supply all three of you with a pickup line. You're gonna have to change it around and use it. All right, let's go. Okay. All right, John, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, your pickup line is, you want some fries with that shake? Go get it.
You want a hot dog with those buns?
What?
All right, Mike, there she is. Your line is, do you want some fries with that shake?
Gotcha.
Get her.
Hi, baby. You want some ketchup with that burger?
Huh?
Is you want some fries with that shake. Go get her.
Hey, you want some more meat in that taco?
Well, you know I do, boy.
For round two, each one of our contestants will have to come up with the funniest pickup line they can think of. Funniest wins.
I used to work in a coffee shop, and I learned this one there. Howdy.
Hey, what's your name?
They call me Coffee, because I grind so fine.
Oh.
Sorry, Coffee, but you've been roasted.
People used to call me a tool all the time, so I'm using this pickup line.
Hey, I'm no hardware expert, but I know you can screw my nuts off.
Well, you better get to work, baby. This is how an Aussie does things.
Hey, you want to give me an Australian kiss?
What's that?
It's like a French kiss, but down under.
Oh!
Contestant number one, I'm in a hot tub with a ferret in my hand. What do you say?
I see you're good with animals. You want to put my critter?
Contestant number two, I'm sitting in the bar with a margarita in my hand. What do you say?
Do I have a gun in my pocket, or am I just happy to see you?
Contestant number three, I'm in a bowling alley with a 15-pound ball in my hand. What do you say?
I see you like playing with balls. You want to nail my pin?
And the winner is... John Ron.
Good day, mate! Good day, mate!
Well, I can always go home and masturbate.
What?
That's all the time we have for today. Hope you'll tune in next time on Pick Up or Stick Up.